You are good? Yes. So my dear kids, once again I am here, your teacher, to make you learn EBS. And in EBS today we are going to learn lesson number 4 about good habits. Okay? And in this lesson we are going to study different things we should follow. Okay? Every day we should follow good habits. Okay, children, so that if we follow the good habits, all the person in our family, they will love us and they will like us. Okay, children, and in this chapter, we are going to learn with the help of this teddy bear. Okay, what is this? This is teddy bear, and this teddy bear follows some of the good habits. So, my dear kids, let's learn each of them. Okay, first one is teddy bear wakes up early. Say, children, the first one is teddy bear wakes up early. Yes, we should wake up early. So the first good habit we should follow is we should wake up early. Okay, children, and the next one is teddy bear brushes his teeth. Yes, children, teddy bear is having second good habit that he should brush his teeth. Okay, so my dear kids, we have to brush our teeth twice a day. Okay, this is our second good habit. Understand? Let's see the next one. The third one is teddy bear goes for a bath. Yes, children, teddy bear goes for a bath. It means we should bath every day. Okay, take bath every day. This is the third good habit. Okay, children, let's see the next one. And the next one, after bathing, okay, children, what teddy bear does? Teddy bear drinks milk. Yes, children, teddy bear drinks milk. Okay, so it means that we should drink milk every day after a bath. Okay, we should drink milk every day. Okay, let's see the next one. Dear kids, what does teddy bear do the next? Yes, now after drinking milk, teddy bear eats breakfast. Okay, teddy bear eats breakfast. For example, bun, butter and some fruits. Okay, this is the next good habit. Okay, teddy bear follows these kind of rules every day. These are the good habits. We should eat breakfast every day. Okay, let's see the next one. After these things, teddy bear is ready for going to school. Okay, students, so my dear kids, these are the good habits which teddy bear follows. It means that we should follow these good habits in our daily life. Okay, let's see the next good habit followed by the teddy bear. Okay, kids, let's learn some of the more good habits followed by teddy bear, and let's learn from the book also. Okay, so dear kids, check out your term to book, page number 61 and 62. Okay, so my dear kids, this is our term to book. Now start reading with me lesson 4, good habits. Yes, teddy bear wakes up early. Teddy bear brushes his teeth. Teddy bear goes for a bath. Teddy bear drinks milk. And teddy bear eats breakfast. Teddy bear is ready for school. Very good. Now turn the page. Let's learn some of the more good habits. Yes, children. Teddy bear goes to school in time. Okay, teddy bear goes to school in time. Then teddy bear washes his hand. Okay, in school or in home he washes his hand. Okay students, now read this one. Teddy bear takes lunch at school. Okay, teddy bear takes lunch at school. And the next one is teddy bear plays in the evening. Okay, in the evening teddy bear likes to play. Yes, he is playing with a ball. Then children, next one is teddy bear takes dinner at home in the night. Okay, in the night he takes dinner at home in time. And before sleeping teddy bear brushes his teeth. Teddy bear brushes his teeth. And the next one, teddy bear prays to God. Okay, what does teddy bear do? Teddy bear prays to God before sleeping. Now teddy bear goes to bed early. Okay children, just now we had learned about good habits followed by the teddy bear. It means that we should also follow these good habits. Okay, so my dear kids, let's do some exercise questions. Are you ready to answer that? Yes. The first question is, does teddy bear wake up early? Yes. Does teddy bear wake up early? Yes. The answer is yes, teddy bear wakes up early. Okay, let's see the next question. Where does teddy bear takes his dinner? Yes. Where does teddy bear takes his dinner? In the dining table. Very good. In the dining table. Yes. When does teddy bear play? Yes children, the third question is, when does teddy bear play? Teddy bear plays in the evening. Very good. Say the answer. Teddy bear plays in the evening. Very good. Next. What does teddy bear take at school? Yes children, at school, what does teddy bear take? Yes, the answer is lunch. Say children, lunch. Teddy bear takes lunch at school. Okay, then next one. Does teddy bear go to bed early? Does teddy bear go to bed early? The answer is yes. Teddy bear goes to bed early. Very good. So my dear kids, today we had learned about some of the good habits followed by teddy bear. And what does it mean, the good habits? Dear children, we should follow these good habits in our daily life. Okay, we should wake up early, we should brush our teeth, we should take a bath daily, and we should drink milk every day. Okay children, then we should eat breakfast in time, then we should go to school. Okay, and in school also we should wash our hand, we should take our tiffin or lunch at school, we should finish it. Okay, and then